What's up, Zombie Slayers? This is KG48, and welcome back to my 7 Days to Die single player Let's Play. We are on day 13, one more day until the next horde. I started making some buckshots for shotgun shells. I don't think I'm going to use shotgun shells for the day 14 horde, but I'm going to start stocking up for day 21. So I was also mining throughout the night, making gunpowder. Another thing I want to have gunsmithing up to 100 before day 21 as well. And I'm going to spend the day here looting again. And we are also going to be taking apart more cars. So let's see where we want to go here. There we go. Alright, let's come on over here and work on the next block. And we will take apart any cars we see. I'm not going to go out of my way to take the cars apart, but I'll take apart any cars I see. But at some point, I am going to start going out of my way to take apart cars. You can see right there, I have a basket on the back of my bike now. So that's pretty cool. That's going to help me get some more stuff home. Alright, so let's do this right here. And we're going over one more. Looks like we have two buildings over here to loot. And there's a car. Like I said, I'm not going to seek out cars, but if I see a car, I'm going right for it. So, there's a car. I went ahead and repaired my wrench. I made a new pickaxe. Although, I still have my old pickaxe, which was pretty stupid to bring this along. But, what are you going to do? Alright. Come on, give me a good engine, damn you. Those other engines are pretty good because I can make cement mixers with them. Cement mixers is good for obviously mixing cement. It can also turn stone into sand. I don't really need one, but eventually I might want one, so it's good that I have the engines. And they're really crappy engines, which means that they're really good for nothing else except the cement mixer. Because they're not going to be good in the car, obviously, and I don't think you need an engine for anything else. Well, you need an engine for the auger and the chainsaw, but I'm not going to use a crappy engine for those either, so. I notice when I look for the engine, I never get it, but when I don't look, that's when I get the engines. So I'm going to stop looking on the bottom right-hand side. Although it's really hard not to. Okay, good, good, good. And we're not going to kill that deer. We're okay on food for now. It's not really a big deal. I should have checked the farm before I came out here today, though. I got to remember to check the farm tomorrow for sure. For sure. That and once I get that good engine, man, I'm gonna just do some major exploring. Some people have been wanting me to explore, but you know, exploring without a mini bike is just the worst. So I'm gonna wait until I get a good engine for the mini bike before I explore. Now, have I been in here? It looks like I might have been. Yeah, I got the safe for sure. Let's see if I got inside. Oh, yeah. Wait, did I not mark this as finished? Did I finish this? Doesn't look like it. Alright, I didn't finish it, so let's finish this house. Goddamn piece of crap zombies making a mess again. Some people keep asking why I don't take, lead with me, because, well, don't you need bullet tips? Well, yeah, I do need bullet tips, but I've got like 3,000 lead at home. You get more than lead than you're going to know what to do with by mining, so I do not need to waste inventory spots with lead. That's for damn sure. Honestly, if they're looking for something to take out of the loot window, take out lead. It's absolutely pointless. Ah, damn it, I keep forgetting to make that, make the claw hammer. Ah. And I keep forgetting to make the friggin' knife as well. Darn it, Cage. Oh, come on. Seriously, game? I'm being trolled now. I'm being trolled. I'm convinced. Oh, that's a nice helmet, dude. I didn't even notice. Is that better than what I have? It is. Scrap. I'm trying to keep the cloth, but to be perfectly honest, I probably don't need to. I can get cloth pretty easily. Started a cotton farm instead of carry around cloth with me while I'm looting, taking up precious inventory spots. Oh, that's pretty nice. Flaming arrow schematic. I wonder what you need for that. Arrow. Oh, okay, that's not too bad. I could probably make some of those, honestly. Might be pretty interesting. I don't think they're overly useful, but, you know, it could be fun for a horde night or something. See a bunch of zombies on fire. I am getting some decent magnum parts, and I haven't even fought a feral yet, so if I get that magnum book, woo doggy, it's gonna be great. You know what, let's use the good one. Okay, let's deal with this really quickly. Use that. We might as well hold these in our inventory for when we're doing cars. Drink, scrap. Throw the jar out wherever it is. There it is. Let's throw the fragments out. I don't really need them. Scrap. And I thought there was... Oh, yeah, here we go. Scrap. Let's open this gun safe before we continue with the gunpowder and see what we get. Come on. Be good to me. Be good to me, please. That's actually pretty crappy. Ah, damn it. Actually, that's nice. That's going to go good on my shotgun at home. Because my shotgun at home, I believe this is the one part that's really weak. So that's actually not bad. We'll get rid of this. We'll assemble. We'll switch these out and then get rid of this. And that looks pretty good. Back to gunpowder. All right, let's go. I think we're done with this house, actually. We went back there. We did that. Yeah, we're done with this house. Okay. Next house is over here. It looks like it might be... Oh, I thought it might have been a garage. It's not a garage, though. Boom! You were a loud one. Okay, let's take this douchebag out. Oh, Jesus. They really had this back door barricaded, didn't they? Okay. I'm gonna stop I'm not gonna stop collecting cloth just yet. Maybe I will at some point, but not right now. I'm gonna scrap this as well. You lose some of the iron you put into it. But I kind of want the inventory space. Okay. Man, they tore this kitchen up. Oh, nice. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys, I made iron armor during the night. Just grab. Okay, that's not gonna work. This is my iron armor, and this is actually better. So let's put it on. And we will stop this. And scrap. I'm tempted to scrap that mining helmet, but I don't want to because sometimes I forget to repair them. You know? So I might need it again at some point. Alright, go ahead. Oh, shoot. I shouldn't have done that. Oh, well, whatever. Just go. We're gonna have to break that refrigerator. Nah, it'd be better to go through the wall. Alright, I don't want to hold the cloth. Screw it. I'm gonna regret not holding cloth, actually. You know what? I'm gonna regret it if I don't hold it, so I'm gonna hold it. What else? Nothing. Oh, yeah, scrap this. Don't need two cotton. Oh, here we go. Assemble, put that on there. And scrap this. Oh, what else? What else? What else? It's pretty good. I should probably get rid of those eggs. Scrap and scrap. Okay, I already got in there. Okay, what you got for me? I like those, man. They just give you wellness. Free wellness. As your wellness goes up, you'll start earning wellness slower. Wellness is on like a diminishing return scale type thing. We need to stop that. And scrap, we can't do anything with the pistol. Oh boy, I'm starting to get a little full here. Well, let's finish this house and I'll go do the drop-off chest thing. Oh, I can't eat it. I'm freaking full. Yeah, I just had that stew. Of course I'm full. Alright, what you got for me, Mr. Safe? You gonna be good to me, Mr. Safe, or you gonna be a bad safe? Are you gonna be a good safe or a bad safe? That's what I wanna know. You're a bad safe. You're a bad, bad safe. I can't do anything with the pistols, and I assemble. There we go. Alright, I think we're done with this house. And this block. Yep. Okay. Next block will be right here. And this block, what is this, 13? Save waypoint. Block day 13. Alright, I'm gonna hit with drop-off chest, and I will meet you guys over here for the next block. Okay, here we are. So, let's check out this block. That don't need that. Break this damn door open. Got one of these Coronado buildings. Pretty cool. I like these buildings. Come on, give me some beer. Nice. Anything over there? Doesn't look like it. No. Maybe some food. Oh, that's something I need. Oh well, not really. I'll never use any kind of helmet other than the mining helmet. So, no, actually, any kind of helmet's completely pointless to me, but, you know, what are you gonna do? At least it's not two claw hammers in a row. Okay, there we go. Check upstairs. Okay, another brass place. This town is loaded with brass. I mean, when I finally do get calipers, it's game on. By the way, I put together a hunting rifle back at the base during the night, and it was blue. The problem is I only have 5 rounds for it. Oh, that's a nice find. I don't have any parts for it, but still. We're getting there. We're getting there. What I really need is the Magnum. The Magnum book. Good. We could probably drop off the cowboy hat because we can't do nothing with it anyway. Let's go ahead and use that. And this building is almost done. I'm getting pretty quick at this looting, you gotta admit. Okay. Building's done. Great. These two buildings, and we're done with this block. I don't see any more cars, though. I'm starting to think I might have to take that crappy freaking mini bike out to find some decent cars somewhere else. Let's take care of this jackass. Oh, nice spawn, bro. Nice hacks. You want to be really careful with those crawlers, man, because I'm telling you, they hit your legs, you're going to be screwed up. It's going to make you slow. And it's the worst. Well, it's not the worst. Actually, being infected is the worst. But it's still pretty bad. Anything in here? I don't see anything. Any false... Oh, there's a basement. A lot of corpses in this place. Jesus. I think those are the kind of corpses that when you come down here, they're going to get up and come at you at some point. Okay. Okay, scavenging's 53. It's going up kind of slow, but what are you going to do? Alright. I did not expect to find a gun safe in this house. Usually these burnt houses are completely, like, crap, so... To find a gun safe in here is it's quite unusual. Yeah. Garbage gun safe. I gotta say, yeah, I am technically getting better stuff, but it's not really good enough. We gotta get that scavenging up even more. Scrap. Scrap. We're not hungry, I guess. Scrap. Throw those out. Throw those out. Scrap. 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 Put together the shotgun. No, the pistol thing, so let's hold on to that. And, scrap. And... You wanna hold on to the food? I should probably hold on to the food. Alright, there we go. Got everything there? Alright, this house is done. Well, actually, this house is not done yet. Part's done. Okay. Nothing. Okay, let's go upstairs. I don't think there's anything up here if memory serves me correct, but nah. All right. House is done. Got one more house and the block is finished. Hello, how are you doing this fine day? You're dead. You're dead. Double dead. You're double dead. Oh shoot, I forgot all about that. Oh, let's go. I'm gonna put this right on the marker, and then once it's on the marker, I don't touch my mouse. I'll see you guys there. Okay, here we are. We got some baddies in the area, so let's take them out. Oh man, a lot of zombies in the area. Oh, whatever. Oh, we're infected. Oh, look, we're not infected anymore. It's magic. I'm not even gonna use a healing item. I'm not worried. Don't forget, guys, if your hunger's up past 50%, you'll heal automatically, so. See you in hell, dinner plate. Guys, freaking zombies. Where'd that nurse go? Ah! You always want to loot the nurses if you can. Man, am I still not- how can I still not be hungry? Jesus. Do they have like an over-hunger thing? Like if you eat so much? Oh, that's why there's so many zombies. There's a point of interest. Oh. Even though it's purple, perfect 600. No. Not keeping it, sorry. I know you guys are gonna be pissed. Can't help it. Scrap. I'm gonna keep that sweatshirt in case I gotta go into a cold biome. Scrap. I don't need one leather. Use that. Scrap. Don't care about that. And let's finally get the supply drop. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. You know what I was just thinking? I fought really hard for this supply drop, and I deserve something good, and that's exactly what I wanted. Read. The Magnum is better than the hunting rifle in every way. Okay, maybe not every way. It's better than the hunting rifle in the ways I like to play. The hunting rifle is better for distance, like if you're trying to like snipe some you know, maybe some cops. Although I could tear cops up with the Magnum just as easily. But if you're trying to snipe cops or you want to snipe screamers, that's where the hunting rifle is really good. And I know a lot of you guys like the hunting rifle, and I apologize, but I have my own opinions too. And I think the Magnum is better. I just do. The Magnum has way more DPS than the hunting rifle. It kills the hunting rifle in DPS. For those of you guys who don't know what DPS is, DPS stands for damage per second. The hunting rifle does a lot of damage, but the Magnum does equal damage, and it fires six shots, like, before you have to reload. So, I mean, if you look at the DPS of the weapons, damage per second, the hunting rifle can't compete. Not even close. It's not even, like, up for discussion. But, you know, if you want to snipe something, then obviously, yeah, the hunting rifle's the way to go. For sure, for sure. I'm just glad I got the Magnum. I know a lot of you guys won't want me to use the hunting rifle, but I still might. I'll use it to snipe some screamers, you know. But for the most part, I'm not going to use it. Oh, crap. Headlights. Glass jars. Okay. Oh, Jesus. How can I still not be hungry? Can I get rid of anything? Do I care about headlights or glass jars? No, not really. Headlights are a dime a dozen. If I get an engine, I'll drop something. If not, I'll just leave whatever's here on the ground. And then I'm gonna go hit my drop-off chest. I can't believe I can't get rid of anything. I can't eat anything because I'm not freaking hungry. Oh, here we go. Guest schematic. Well, we can't scrap it because of this. Alright. Hold on a sec. I'm gonna take care of this. Yep. Oh, small car. Okay. Do that. Scrap. There was something else I wanted to do. Oh, yeah. Scrap. Small engine. Brass. There we go. I got a good small engine. Awesome. Awesome. I don't need that. Let's just get this stuff back. Oh, did I get the coal? Okay, guys. When I cancel my gunpowder thing, and the coal and potassium nitrate falls on the ground, I keep losing the potassium nitrate. God, that's the second time that's happened. I'm not, like, just missing it, am I? Oh, well, I'm not going to let that dampen my spirit. So I lost a little bit of potassium nitrate, so be it. I got my engine, and that's what really matters. So I'm going to hit the drop-off. You know, we're out of time for this video anyway. So I'm going to hit the drop-off chest. We'll do a little bit more looting in town next video, and then yeah, we're going to throw on that engine, and after day 14, we can do some major exploring now, so that's definitely a good thing. So we're going to call this one here. That's going to be it for episode 17. We'll see you next time for episode 18. Till then, take it easy.